Y'all requested it. We got Dave Black live at the Brits 2020. I'm here, bro. If you haven't seen my heart attack, Dave heart attack reaction, go watch that. That's really what made me a Dave fan. You feel me? 2,000 thumbs up. Y'all know the drill. You know what I mean? Make sure y'all still alive for Dave. You feel me? For these reactions. Put in the comment section what I should react to next. 300 comments. Why not? Can we do? Oh, he played a piano too? Overachieving that. Overachieving that.
Black is beautiful. Black is excellent. Black is pain. Black is joy. Black is evident.
This is what we got going today. First of all, to everybody who requested this, y'all niggas get extra points. I didn't even know who he's listening to. And I'm going to go back and look at the niggas who've been requesting this. Y'all the real niggas. Y'all, I'm going to keep y'all around. Y'all the real niggas. All I needed to hear was them opening bars. This what we getting into? Talk to me nice then, Dave.
Look,
that's a fact. Everything he says
black
so
is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident.
Amen.
Twice as hard as the people, you know you're better than, because you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment.
Oh!
Trees, because they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our fam on their knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children, feeling sick so quick.
It's because he's Niger now. He's Niger. That is why. He has Niger blood. Eh? Niger blood running through his venom. Hi! My son, you're my brother. You don't even know. Ha! Kedu kid now. Kedu, huh? Hey, oh yeah, quo your rubbish, Biko.
Because of our fam on their knees.
Talk him now.
We barbaric, we had actual queens.
Because
watching child soldiers getting killed by the children, feeling sick so quick, this could have happened to me.
Oh, here we go.
Telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him shoot. Look.
Oh my God, nah, this might be one of them. First of all, shout out to the people who watch all the whole video, these parts where I pause. Bro, the people who requested this, y'all the realest niggas ever. Like, I didn't know. Y'all just don't understand, bro. There's been this YouTube stuff, man. I've been in YouTube for a long time. It gets very, there was a period where YouTube wasn't that easy for black people. Let's keep it tall. It was very racist. It was very racist. If y'all been on my channel for a long time, y'all know. If y'all been from the beginning, y'all know what era I'm talking about. So just to have this be winning on my channel really means something to me. It really does. Like, oh my God, you...
The news, and if he's white, you give him a chance. He's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed. You see him as shoot. Look. Black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy says stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop. Trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it. Being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it.
Oh!
Taking it. Never stay for changing it, but black is being jealous. You'd be dead if you stayed in it.
I didn't know what to expect when I started doing these Dave reactions, bro. Anybody who found me from these Dave reactions, I already know you about to be a good subscriber, bro. Subscribe to this page, my nigga. And like, shout out to the subs, bro. I love my YouTube page. I fell out of love with doing YouTube for a long time. I found it again, bro. Like with these freestyle, with all these, with the Dave stuff, with the Harry, with the Los, with all these other, somebody threw Belly the other day. I said, oh, we up here? If I do a Belly reaction and it pops off on this page, I don't know, man. I might have to start just giving away shit. I love y'all so much. Worldwide Cypher 2 coming. I don't know, bro. This is,
Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it.
Nah, they requested this, guys. Y'all requested.
No, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Amen. A effing men. Trying to keep the video green. A effing men, bro. Hey.
Look, black isn't a single color, man, there's shades to it. Her hair straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it.
Cool now.
Devices, they've been lying and I'm hating it.
Man, do pick up, cool.
Competition, we're all making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty because you got 20 cousins in your country living stress free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet.
Walking for that water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. He talking about the village now. Village Boy, the album, my album is out right now. He talking about the hey, Chineke. Hot. Hey, I want that man. Hot. I have to quote Ebo now. On me now. Ha! Chineke. Ha!
In your country living stress.
It don't enter though. It don't enter though.
Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most, Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes, West Africa, Benin, they call the Slave Coast. Black is so confusing, could the culture there in love?
I'm from West Africa, bro. You gonna make me rip this pillow. This is the realest song I ever listened to in life. From a UK nigga. It's cause he's Igbo now. I don't even know if he's Igbo. I know he's Nigerian. Now I'm reaching. Now I'm hoping. I don't care. Even if he's not from my tribe, he is my brother. Huh? You can be our side, you can be whoever, but you're Igbo. I don't care.
In our laughter, silent in our suffering.
Black, I want my man now.
Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. Well, you struggled, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well,
facts.
How could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust the bell? They held a bird and got to live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent. Black is saying free all of my people stuck inside them prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say. Love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is, our prime ministers are real racist. They say, you should be grateful we're the least racist. I say the least racist is still racist.
Oh my God.
And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now if you don't wanna get it, then you're never gonna get how the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past, but you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And for that, I'm so taken aback, because he gave us all a voice. I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more immunity.
I have so many goosebumps on my arm right now. You can read my arm in Braille. You can read my bicep in Braille. Oh my goodness.
Less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation. Now that would be amazing. But Grenfell victims still need accommodation. And we still need support for the Windrush generation. Reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm done.
This nigga got up on the 2020 Brit Awards and spat that. He's the GOAT!